that in your days of running, that he ordered your step to this place for your testimony. I don't know. But between now and 2 weeks of this month, stand here to testify for God's vindication. Through the mouth in your head, judge this. Power!
Stop your decoration this time. God give us such a celebration. Congratulations. Let me help you hold this one. Not give us touch your congratulations. That man and that woman in your father's house, they are going down by this man now. As your hand carry this mantle, that man and woman, I sentenced them to death. I gave you the license to kill them finally. Take it now. I release the mantle. It was carried. Okay. It is very funny. In Alabama. It is very funny, but has gone. What happened? Stand your well. Stand your well. It can never be one of those. I'll stop you here, stupid. You can jump in here. And they never go see a lot of those. He has never left us on the other. It's totally a talent on here. From my distance, I release the fire carry to envelope you now. As it has affected your father's house now. Now, death sentence, to that man, that woman, that vow that you know is celebrated, that you remain in jail, death sentence, now. Below the earth. For I have the mantle to kill. The same way I sent them death to death from here in the land of Abuja. And they are buried. Make that a fast. Let me finish the judgment here. Mr. Charles, what is the judgment? And they want to see that. You are going to kill them. So great to see us. With power, joy, power, the letter of God. Author versus author. I represent the author, citadel of Holy Spirit. Hey, I don't know the author you represent. The author of the family. I represent the author, citadel of Holy Spirit. Author versus author. I am coming for you in your own house. From the heads of my father is through the angel of me. I am the manager of the earth. Then I appear in that family of the day, in old room, naked, the whereabouts. I put this one out for celebration this year.
Amen.
Now.
Amen.
Now. Human are vow that should not be celebrated this year. I need you 6 feet below the earth.
Amen.
As the word already done the book of Psalm 63 of verse 9. Now, take it! Fire! Go down where? Stand out. Good. I will kill you and I make sure that you drop the contract. I'm not leaving you. Now, keep out. Who are you holding her? Who are you holding her? I am giving her mantle to kill you. Who are you holding her? What's your name? What is your name? How did you manage to come back to her life? How did you manage to get back? Who opened the door again for you? After her deliverance before. Fire on you! Come and speak out! My name is Apostle Oliver Chigozie. You know me. How do you manage? Enter this life again. Speak up. Don't take my time. How did you manage to enter her life again? How did you open the door? Talk to me. Talk to me. Or I kill you. Now. Fire! I call on the God of Apostle Joseph Suleiman. I call on the God of Apostle, of the God of Pastor David Pilmer. I call on the God of Pastor Bonetti. I met the man and the mantle of God upon my calling from my mother's womb. I drop my faith with your faith. you that is telling me to leave here. What's her name?
Jesus, Lord!
What is your name? What is your name? Before you tell me to leave here alone. What is your name? You that such leave me alone, what is your name? I am giving you 2 minutes to speak. Now I kill you. Watch me. I am raising my offer against you now. What is your name? Stand there. Speak. Speak. Or they will bury you tomorrow. Speak out now or they will bury you tomorrow. What is your name? What is your name? I am not here to negotiate words with you. Every demon in this city bows to me. 36 demons in every roundabout in this city bows to me. I have settled them. They are working in my favor. Every roundabout in this city of Owerri comprises 36 demons, which represent the 36 states of the nation. They all know me. My name is Apostle Oliver Jukode. Who are you? All I know, Peter, I know. Who are you? Who are you? Who are you that wants to give me threats? Fire on you! Come on! I turn off the fire more than this man. Who are you? Take off! Are you talking about? Holy shit, take off on this car. Come with your mantle. Tie that mantle in your hand. Tie it in your hand. Fast. Give me some money, you have that tight. Go, tie it very well. Wait in time. Your strength is ready from there now. Hold her. Hold her in one of my hands. No, this way. The strength coming from your mantle. And that one now. Let it flow. 1, 2, 7, 4, 5. And release it. Power! I have defended the fire.
We lose her.
Who are you talking? Who are you talking? Who are you talking? What is your name?
Allow me to go now.
What is your name? You are taking my time. I will kill you now. Watch me. I am killing you in front of. What is your name? What is your name? I came to the woman. I come to crush her head. You Jezebel. What is your name? What is your name? That is all. Let us stop it now. What's your name? Let the fire begin. Let the fight, the war begin. The war victory begin. The war destruction begin. Let it begin. What is your name? What is your name? You don't have a name? You don't have a name? That means you are useless. Now I useless you. Give me communion blood. Fast. Give me a cup. Now I will useless you. Hold up, very well. Since you have no name, that is your name. And look at me. Can you see what I have in my hand? Stand up anyway! Can you see what I have in my hand? I change this 2 legs now. And the power, Holy Ghost. Leave up. I change the 2 legs. Power! No more movement. I cripple those 2 legs. I cripple tunnels, where are your strength coming from?
Good. I paralyze your two heads now.
I paralyze your two heads.
Your neck stands still. By the power of the Holy Ghost, no more movement. I release heavy pain upon your neck, upon your neck, your hands, and your two legs.
Heavy pain!
Remain stand still.
Heavy pain!
That cannot move them. Now, speak and talk to me.
The only area I give life is your mouth and your vocal cord.
Now, talk. I have the power to kill.
Speak!
I have the power to create and the cause. Speak out. Who are you? Since you don't have a name, I give you a gift. But come out of the room.
Nothing, no one is in the blood.
I am the gift of authority. And the dominion of God. Now, your son is gone.
I lead you to the land of the dead.
To carry fire that she cannot sustain.